Hello friends, today let us see a topic, Markov chain, which is common for both CSE and IT students, particularly state classification of a Markov chain. So let me read the question. We are given a Markov chain with 5 states. So the transition probability matrix is a 5 by 5 matrix. Look at the matrix. We are asked to find out, check whether the state 3 and state 2 are recurrent or transient. This is the question asked. So first of all, let me give the overview. Let us first find Fii of in n steps, that is first time return probability to state I. So we are starting from state I and we are going to return to state I in n steps. What is the probability for this event we are going to find out? For different steps, we are going to find out. For one step, two step, three step, like that. And when we add all these first time return probability, we are getting capital Fii. This is called probability of returning to state I. So now, if this Fii, capital Fii value is 1, then returning to state I is certain, so that state is called recurrent. If Fii is less than 1, returning to state I is uncertain, so that state is called transient. This is the definition. Now, for this problem, first of all, let us draw the state transition diagram. So, I am going to put 5 states, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look at the matrix, 1 to 5. 1 to all other nodes are 0. So I am going to draw only one arc from 1 to 5 with the probability 1. And 2 to 2 and 2 to 4 are non-zero and all other nodes are 0. So I am going to draw arcs for 2 to 2 and 2 to 4. 2 to 2 self loop, 2 to 4 an arc with the probability 2 by 3. Now, 3 and 3 to 5 are equal probability. So, 3 to 3 self loop, 3 to 5 1 by 2. 4 to 4 is the only arc with the probability 1. So, 4 to 4 self loop is 1. 5 to 3 and 5 to 5 are the only arcs. So, 5 to 3 and 5 to 5. Besides, I have written the respective probabilities for moving that from one state to another state is written beside the arc. Now, let me list out the number of different steps in which the state 3 is returned again to state 3 as the first time. So, look at the diagram. 3 to 3 in one step, that is through the self loop. That is the path I have mentioned. And what is the probability for that? 1 by 2 is the probability I have written. So this is F33 in one step. And F33 in two steps. How is it possible? Look at the diagram. 3 to 5, 5 to 3. In two steps it is possible. 1 by 2 into 2 by 5. That is the probability I have written. I have not simplified. Just keep it as it is. And 3 to 3 in 3 steps. So look at the state transition diagram. 3 to 5, 5 to 5 second step, 5 to 3 third step. 3 to 5 first step, 5 to 5 second step, 5 to 3 third step. Now 1 by 2, 3 by 5, 2 by 5. Don't simplify, just keep it as it is. Now F33 in 4 steps. So 3 to 3 in 4 steps. 3 to 5 one step, 5 to 5 second step, 5 to 5 third step, 5 to 3 fourth step. So this is the path I have mentioned here, and the probability is 1 by 2, 3 by 5 into 3 by 5 into 2 by 5. So 1 by 2, 3 by 5 whole square, 2 by 5, and it goes on infinitely. Now when I add all this first time written probability in different steps, so first one is 1 by 2 I have written. Second one is 1 by 2 into 2 by 5. Third one is 1 by 2, 3 by 5, 2 by 5. Fourth one is 1 by 2, 3 by 5 whole square, 2 by 5, plus etc. let me combine all the terms except the first term. So first term is kept aside. Let me combine all the terms. 1 by 2 and 2 by 5 are the common terms in all the remaining terms. So let me take it out. So we are getting a series of the form 1 plus x plus x square plus x etc. In the place of x, we are having 3 by 5 whose summation is 1 by 1 minus x. So 1 by 1 minus 3 by 5. 1 minus 3 by 5 is 2 by 5. This 2 by 5 and 2 by 5 get cancelled. And we are getting 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2, 1. So the first time return probability from state 3 to state 3 is 1. It is certain. So the state 3 is called recurrent state. Now let me repeat the same for state 2. Look at the diagram. State 2 in one step. How is it possible? State 2 to 2 in one step through the self loop. Its probability is 1 by 3. State 2 to 2 in two steps. First step it goes to 4 and it cannot return back again to 2. So 2 to 2 returning back is not possible. So I put the probability 0. State 2 to 2 in 3 steps. First step it goes to 4. Second step it goes to 4 again. It remains in state 4 again. And 4 to 2 is not possible. So the probability is 0. If I add all this probability, I am getting 1 by 3, which is less than 1. If the first time return probability from state 2 to 2 is less than 1, it is uncertain. So state 2 is transient. In the similar manner, you can find out, check the remaining states, whether they are recurrent or transient, you can verify. So let us see one more problem in the next video in Markov chain. Thank you.